I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Google Calendar syncing on your Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Passwords, Passkeys, and Accounts. Associated options are displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Accounts For section and then tap the Google account you want to turn off Google Calendar syncing for. The next screen shows you information and options for that account. Step 4. Tap Account Sync. The next screen shows you toggles for different services associated with that account that you can turn on and off. Step 5. Find Google Calendar in this list and then tap to toggle it off. Google Calendar syncing will be turned off for this Android device going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.